fool to resist me, Governor. These islands are now mine. Not while I still breathe, Hawk. As you wish. You and your accursed family will not stand in my way.
There's a fire in the town. My father's life may be in danger.
The governor?
I'm going ashore. I'll have to make my way to town on foot. Pick me up when the tide comes in.
Aye, Captain.
Dearest Katarina, my wounds are deep, and my life is fleeting. There is much to tell you and little time. Your mother, my beloved Mara, was a pirate captain. I never told you for fear that you would follow in her footsteps. You should have your mother's things. She would have wanted that. They are hidden beneath the floor of this room. You must visit your mother's grave. You'll find it.
My mother was a pirate?
Smell gold. Thank you.